start the row with a double crochet two together, chain two, then yarn over and insert your hook into the second stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through two. Now we have a one incomplete double crochet and two chains, yarn over, pull through the two loops, and this is how you start your row with a double crochet two together.